Ladies and gentlemen, I've got a feeling this one's going to blow the roof off this place. What an incredible tag team match this is going
to
be.
I want to point out, it's important to mesh with your partner in a tag match. You don't necessarily have to like them, but if you're not on the same page, you're probably going to lose.
Let the festivities begin.
But hey, there hasn't been a time that I've sat in this chair and not been excited. So, I guess I'm a little biased.
Uh-oh. Business is about to pick up. Do you have any insight on Nikki King? In a tag team, everybody has a part to play. What does she need to do to contribute here?
I'm a little surprised to see Nikki and her partner work so well together here tonight, especially considering how much Nikki loves to be the center of attention.
Hey, I think Nikki just winked at me.
You see it all in WWE, biting, scratching, and punching like right there.
Those are all the moves you used on me in our WrestleMania match, Cole.
I think I just saw a tooth go flying.
You know, since day one here in WWE, Nikki Bella has proved she is way more than a pretty face. Nikki has great agility from her days playing soccer for fast ground and air attacks. And she's not afraid to fight fire with fire. And she's definitely the power member of the Bellas.
That stop might have only lasted a second, but it's going to be felt tomorrow.
That may be felt for a lifetime.
Nikki Bella stumbling some here, though we've seen her come back from worse in the past.
Listen, you and I both know that she's not going to go down without a fight.
Yeah, but I fully expect her to hold her own here tonight.
And now a debilitating hold being applied to the jugular.
I've said,
whoa! And she fights her way out.
Adding insult to potential injury there. That'll have you worrying about long-term injuries for sure. Wow, I didn't know she had that move in her repertoire.
Achilles tendon lock being expertly applied here. So painful, so damaging. Hey! And she wills her way out.
I mean, you don't get more of a direct shot than that. I really don't know how Nikki Bella's moving at all. She may need medical supervision here.
Oh, no kidding. We don't know the full extent of Nikki's injuries, but you can tell they're of a serious nature.
And we're seeing a vicious attack to the back. Tepid strike your opponent. I don't know if she could have been further off the mark.
That was like a haymaker, like she was taking that big home run swing.
Nikki Bella stumbling some here. She's in there with some stiff competition tonight.
You said it, Michael, and these Divas have given us an incredibly even match contest up to this point.
Yeah, but it's been a pretty even back and forth battle up until now.
Direct hits like that help put your opponent away fast and early. That back was clearly part of her game plan heading in. Nikki. See the confidence just beaming from her right now.
Not that. Oh, that's gonna put an end to this one.
This is
is a basic strike.
We got a tag. Herself.
Her tag team partner has to be concerned at this point.
Well, she doesn't look good, that's for sure. But I'm not ready to write her off just yet.
Watch it! Oh, no! Hard shot now. Nasty landing. Whoa!
And she fights her way out.
Wait a minute!
It did. Did she do it here?
This may be it.
Seen an all assault on the back.
Oh, what a counter. And there's the reversal.
And will this be it?
It may be.
God, there was nothing accurate about that attempt at offense.
You're being too kind. Some people would use other words to describe what we just witnessed.
Well, well. That's the first time tonight we've seen that move.
I wouldn't mind seeing it a little more often.
Nobody home there.
Nobody home? Cole, that looked like the house has been empty for months.
I think she's trying to prove a point here.
And the ref sees the tag. Longer, she's going to be able to go. An incredible series of moves there. Nobody's budging an inch in this one.
And a powerful slam down onto the back. Rebella gets the tag. Can she do it?
Oh, man, I thought that was it.
Me too. How did she kick out?
She's not done yet. You have to believe that she's in all sorts of trouble here.
She's just reveling the opportunity to make a mockery of her opponent.
Oh, I love it when she gets this kind of attitude.
Expanding the repertoire with that move. Here.
Well, she's certainly not in a great spot, but I'm not prepared to declare her the loser just yet.
Well, she's as trustworthy and loyal as they come, Cole. Let's see if that helps her any down the stretch here.
Well, we'll see. The tag team scene here in WWE is undergoing a bit of a renaissance, and it's because of action like this. We're looking at complete domination here.
I'm not sure if she knows what planet she's on after that.
Oh, look out. She missed her target that time.
Yeah, I guess you could say she was just a bit off the mark with that one.
You can see the confidence just beaming from her right now.
Looking pretty bad to go here, Cole. Black home.
Oh, paying homage to her husband, Daniel Bryan. Not looking good for her right now. You can see her partner wants to get tagged in here.
And you can bet she's not at all happy about her finisher failing to end this match twice already.
Great officiating as the ref noticed she was on the ropes. Getting taken back to school with the schoolboy right there.
You're right, back to old school.
And the shoulder's up now. That's a kick out.
Nice.
An awesome performance here, but you have to wonder if she's risking permanent injury. That stop might have only lasted a second, but it's going to be felt tomorrow.
That may be felt for a lifetime. Watch it. She's looking for it again.
How you put away an opponent. I love it.
Fasten your seatbelts. Here we go.
Well, here we go for the win.
I think they got him. She's having a real hard time getting back to her feet.
And we're back to this. And will this be it?
It may be.
Be needed to overcome this beating.
She's really putting her stamp on this match now.
Oh, it's hard to move.
She's clearly controlling the pace of this match. This match has taken so much out of her.
Will it be?
Executing the reversal.
Watch out.
Wow. Looking for all the glory here. One. Every time she has to get back to her feet, it takes more and more effort.
Plenty of Can't Miss TV on Thursday, but nothing more can't miss than this broadcast of WWE television.
With the tag is Nikki Bella.
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
You're right about that, Cole. This has been an all-out war.
Rolling out of harm's way. Smart strategy there.
Back into the ring now.
Look out. There she goes.
Oh, no, and that was not a good landing.
Keep your eye on this one.
Yeah, this should be good. Two. Oh, look out! Oh, did you hear that splatter? It sounded like somebody took a racket to a wet blanket.
Three. And what a reversal from Brie Bella. There may be no coming back from this incredible beatdown.
Oh, no. Brie Bella still dazed.
You have to possess a different type of focus to punish an opponent like this.
Yeah, you really have to enjoy hurting someone.
And it's Brie Bella executing the reversal.
You don't want to get in this diva's way.
Watch it. She's looking for it again. Oh, wait. Nice reversal.
For the pin and the win.
One, two, three.
Nikki Bella wins. Nikki Bella wins.
Here are your winners, Nikki Bella and Brie Bella, the Bella Twins.
You want to talk about a tag team war? We most definitely witnessed just that. This was from